Hey guys, welcome back to some more Dead by Daylight. And we started right next to a gym, so let's go ahead and do that. So I've had some people apparently complaining about me crouching around the map instead of running all the time. And quite frankly, that's my playstyle. I'm gonna crouch and walk. That's what stealth is for. We got a hillbilly. Alright, let's get back to this. See, when you run, you leave scratch marks. When you crouch, you don't. And my crouch makes me move as fast as you normally walk. My friend, go away. See? Man. This poor guy. Well, Dwight just got that guy killed. So now I will run. Or not. I'm gonna work on this gym while I can keep track of this guy. I like alert for that reason. Let's finish this gen up and we'll move on to the next. Hey! Well, he has fun chasing that person in circles. Let's work on this gen. There he is. Hey, Dwight. Okay, he went over that way. He's dealing with someone else. He scared the shit out of me. Let's just heal him up. He's chasing someone, so we should be fine. I'm out. Late heal. Huh. That's interesting. Yay. Oh god, they didn't have... What? He's got the trap door right there. Yeah. I was wondering about that. Alright, we'll be back in the next round. Hey guys, and welcome back some more Dead by Daylight. So, I forgot to mention in the last round that we're on the new Hawkins map. That was dumb. Oh, that's that. This is a weird map. I do hate inside maps, though. He's saved. Alright, well, we have our madness one. That's not a big deal. Oh, this is creepy. Okay. That was close. Shit. He broke my gen. What in the hell is this? Hi. Let's get out of there. I saw that shop underneath my feet. Oh, I'm blind. That's the person that I just pulled off. I think that person's going to the basement. Okay. She's dead. I don't like this map so far. Shit, I'm dead. Put me down. Put me down. Come on, someone. Why? Thank you. Oh, that's not creepy at all. Come on, come on. Nope. Down I go. That person right there. Oh shit, he's right behind me. Nope. I don't know where any of the gens are on this map. Until I know I'm safe from the killer, I'm gonna continue crouching. Hey, buddy. Why is that guy injured? Ah, shit. I didn't see the board there. I wasted his time, that's all that matters. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle! Why? I thought you were supposed to convert. It must be a perk. I thought your recovery was supposed to convert. Well. Well, now's your perfect time to save me, friend. See? This is why crouching works! Hello, friendo. He's not using his power very wisely, though. All right. I'm gonna go do exactly what that person just did. Oh. They hid in a locker. Well, shit. Shit. Well, this looks like it's gonna be the end of this round. I heard it open. Okay, come on. I think I'm good. Yeah, I'm good. Woo! Oh man. I heard the trapdoor open right next to me too. How many points did I get that round? Let's see. About 40? No. 22. Alright, we'll be back in the next round. And we're back, guys! Again on the Stranger Things map. Wonder what killer we're gonna get this time. This box is here. I tried. What? Balls. Ah, right away, too. Oh, come on, don't run to me. Oh, he put a trap right where that board was. I need a board! He followed me perfectly. I think I'm just gonna die here. Come on, please. My hand's getting tired. You know what? Heal me. It'll be faster than heal of myself. Ew. I just realized all the reds. There's gotta be a gen in here then. I'm guessing that's leadership? That door. Alright, this gen's gonna be done. Only leaves two left. I like light. That gen's done. Is he putting traps on gens? Yeah, he's putting a trap on the gen. It's all you, Dwight. I know that one's done. Ah! Ooh. He really doesn't want that gen touched. Oh, I see. Come on. Whee! Alright, I'm dead this time, though. But they're not touching a gen, so it doesn't matter! I did not get to do anything this round. Oh boy, that sucked. Oh, that's right, you can only see their perks and stuff when the round ends. Alright, well, we'll be back in the next round, guys. And we're back? Looks like we're on Cold Wind Farm this time. We haven't come across the new killer yet. Hi, Dwight. Let's work on this together. Exhausted Mindbreaker, what? Is that the new killer? I don't know what that is. But hey, fun fact, I don't use the exhaust skill, so... That's definitely the Demogorgon, or Demogorgon, or whatever it is. This is dumb, this is dumb, this is dumb! Jeez, it's loud. Let's finish this gen. Oh, hi! Hi, friend! You weren't supposed to be coming from that way. I ducked at the right time. I'm glad that true. What the fuck was that? Thank you. Oh my god. While he's distracting her, we need to finish this. That thing is so loud. I like how I mentioned I haven't seen the new killer, and then we got him. You asshole. He is just staring right at that person. Work on this. I don't care about that debuff. Well, that person found him. Person did the same exact thing as me. There we go. Ooh, they got him. I don't know where that last gen is. The one in here. Yep. Oh. Heal. I don't know what happened there. Oh, she's dead. I knew he was teleporting to me when he... What is that? I just need you to draw him away. Alright, good. Juked. I don't know where any of the other gens are. Oh well, I tried! I really wish I knew where these other gens were. This thing is so weird. I don't know what its abilities are. It looks like it has the hag's teleport. Well. I now know where that other gen is. Or one of them. Oh, please don't pull me off it in front of him. Come on, someone! Now you, run to me, run! Before I get in the next phase! Oh god. I'm gonna be next phase, cause they're taking their time. Yep. Too late! So if I get hooked again, I'm dead. He's healing me, the other one's healed up. Oh boy. What a round when you don't know the killer's powers. Gotta hurry. So it looks like this killer has the ability to set about three teleports down. I may die. Come on, buddy. I'm leading you as far away from them as possible. Come on, pull me up. I want the longest animation I can get for this. Oh, come on, guys. I pulled him away from there. Oh, come on. Sacrifice was for nothing, apparently. I want to see if they make it out at all. Now he sees what I was doing. Wow. That adrenaline surge kicking. They got so lucky. Also, look, she's running the same perk I do. Well, that guy's getting a door open. Uh-oh. No! Nice done. The killer's gonna be so focused on that one door and all that. That sound effect when you switch to. Is he actually camping the door? Wow. Alright, well, my sacrifice helped them get out. So yay. Alright, we'll be back in the next round, guys. Hey guys, we're back! We're at the preschool. Haven't been here in a while. We've had a nice variety of killers today, at least. I will say that. So we've got Katana Lady. Nice. Let's get rid of this totem. I just realized, both times on that map with the new one, the Demogorgon one, Stranger Things map, they, I didn't see a single one of those. Oh, come on, dude. Fuck. I'm glad he's the one that got caught. Man, thanatophobia sucks. Oh, hi. This is incredibly dark for me, by the way. I'm allergic to killers, can you tell? Zoinks! Oh! She burned a fucking... Oh. I hate Memento Mori. Alright, well, we're down to literally one hook per person. I warned him. I could have probably finished that gem myself. I'm gonna go work on that gen. No, you don't. You might get a hit on me. She thought she was going to get the pluck on me. Nice. I'm gonna heal up and then go to a door. How? Is the door already open, or what happened there? I'm not teabagging at the door. She must have found the trap door or something. That's all I can think of. That was weird. Oh boy, they're gonna be those type. Okay, good. Hey, we got the most points. Alright, we'll be back in the next round, guys. Hey guys, we're back! Oh hey, we got Yamaoka. I like this map. Because you can just hide in the bushes and stuff. It sucks as a killer. Why'd you go for me? Ah! I didn't realize he was right behind me. Thank you! No, you don't. No, you don't. Save me, friendo. Oh, bull. Oh, well. They saved me once. Hey, I managed to dodge two of the swings there. I have to have pissed off. God, look at that bell time. No, please! Hey, Jake. Wow, someone's playing Jake. Wonder why he's ringing his bell. Get out of here. Hey, it's the gen I touched at the start of the round. He's coming over this way. Is he chasing someone? I think he is. We got a problem of... I'll come back for your friend. Oh god. I knew he'd have no one. I'm not fucking with that. That'll be for the end of this round. I ain't fucking with no one. Alright guys, that'll be it for this episode. Is he just camping that one person, I'm guessing? Huh. Oh, decisive strike! Nice. Alright. Everyone's gonna probably get out. Yep. Alright. Well, I hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe. We'll see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye. Thank you guys for watching, and a huge thank you to my patrons. Without you guys, I wouldn't be able to make the content I do and do what I love to do. So thank you very much, and I'll see you guys next video. Goodbye.